Welcome to my channel. So if you want to block a certain site from your router, then first of all open your browser. Anything Chrome, Firefox, then open your router. This is my router, deep link 450 MB per second. This is the model of my router. You can set up setting from any router, so enter your username and password of your router. So my router is open, you can see. So let's set up certain rules. So first of all go to the access control, then go to the rules. So you can directly set up from there. You have to select mode, IP address, not a MAC address. You have to give any name. I am giving this name and IP range from 192.168.0.2.1 for my router. You can see this IP address from where my router is opening. So if you give this .0.1, then your router is not opening. This site is also blocked, so keep from .02 to anything to 54 land range. So this is the host, then target means the site you want to block. So here is also domain name and IP address. You have to select the domain name, then give the name of your target. This is the name and the site you want to block. And I want to block a Facebook, Insta. This is the site, movie site, and this is the FIFA World Cup site. So save. This is working, and this is save. And host and target is I have already said, and you have to schedule. So this is the add new. You can select schedule description, name of your schedule, anything. You have to select date. If you want to select, if you want to block this site for a specific date, then you click on select date. And if you want to block this site for every day, then click on every day and save. You can see this anything, the name of my server, and I'm blocking this site every day. So I'm deleting this, I have already said, and also want to block this. This is not deleting, it's not. So click on internet and select deny access packet and set and check Facebook is working or not. You can see that Facebook is not opening. Similarly check other site, and this site is also not opening. So this is the way you can block a specific site from your router. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you like my video, please subscribe my channel and share this video to your friends.